seams. Enter a world of your dreams. Step inside. Making a dent with a suitcase where buried treasure lay. And the bathtub has become the seven seas. Tigers turn to butter in the jungle far away. And the monkeys sing their songs up in the trees. Open up the toy box, open up your mind. Anything can happen in this place. Take a step inside. The doors are open wide. Join your part of the seams. Enter a world of your dreams. Step inside. On and on we strolled towards a mountain peak. Our enemy so near but not yet seen. Find the courage and the guidance that you seek. Is this real life or is this just a dream? Open up the toy box, open up your mind. 'Cause anything can happen in this place. Doors are open wide. Take a step inside. Upon a time is how it all began. Pictures from the mind of a woman or a man. Words from the pen, we read them again, and we're there. Palaces of stone, cobbled streets of stone, scenes of time gone by, or futures yet unknown. Words from the page, the players on the stage, and you're there. So let's sit round and tell the tales of cunning bravery, of witches, fairies, elves and dwarves, and all my swimming in the tea. The good will all end happily, the bad will get their due. The prince will get the princess and live happily ever after too. Faces so familiar, the morrows learned so well. They're here with us forever, always stories that we can tell.
Good evening.
How are we doing, folks? Are we all right? We managed to all get in.
A bit mad out there, isn't it?
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you ever so much. I'm Pete Jones from Tiger Moth Tales. Well, I am Tiger Moth Tales, but that sounds rather odd. But I am, nevertheless, Tiger Moth Tales. And that track was from the new album, which is called Storytellers Part 1. And he's out now, here in the building. I'd just like to say, before I go any further, I won't talk much, because it's not my strongest point. But thank you very much to Magenta and Rob and for letting me do this. And it's a real honour, it really is. And thanks very much. And I'd like to do a song now from an album, my first album, which came out many, many months ago.
Yeah.
And this one is from Cocoon. It's called Don't Let Go. Feels All Right. Right, here we go. All serious now. Thank you.
Nobody warned me. Nobody said that all I call mine would be broken. The child must be a man. It's hard to understand. I put away childish things, buried them deep, but this man's clothes don't fit me. Still I try to understand and to do the best I can. Change, we all must grow. But some change easy, some harder. But though we all must grow, it's hard to let it go. Thank you. I'm looking at the pieces of my life. It feels alright. I know there's been pain, there's been change, it's been strange. But now I feel like I can stand, free my soul again. All the things that made me who I am, good and bad, I know somewhere unkind, somewhere blind, but in my mind I think of all the joy I've known. I find peace again. All my family, all my friends, I thank you with all my heart. You made me strong, you gave me love, you helped me grow, and now I'm ready, ready to play my part. I'm looking at the pieces of my life. It feels alright. I know these memories will stay with me, they'll never leave. I've got my love, I've got my life, and it feels alright. Feels alright. Feels all right.
Oh, thank you. Shall we brighten things up a little bit? No, we haven't got all day. Okay. Right, okay. Here's where the stomp box comes into his own. Oh, yes. Hello. Tambourine's gone. Do you like it? It's nice, isn't it? Find the sweet spot. Here we go.
Smile for everyone. He served the Lord, but never bored the folks in the congregation. Everything that was absurd, he could entertain. He could laugh so loud and long, you'd think he were insane. Spreading the word with a wink and a nod, he's doing a lot of good for God. Three cheers for the Mary of the stars, German spies and custard pies and aliens from Mars.
right of a prod. Three cheers for the Merry Vicar. This is the man from Mars speaking. Good afternoon, you horrible people.
Quite so. Is it right for a vicar to use a word like wazzock and spend his time in stitches when he should be in his cassock? Is it right and proper for a gentleman of the cloth? One day he'll come a cropper, but until that day our hats we'll doff. Church a bit of a prod. Three cheers for the Merry Vicar.
Sorry, I flipped.
Nearly, very nearly. Felt like Dudley Moore then. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you ever so much. It's been wonderful to play for you here tonight. So nearly didn't get in. We were so near, but yet so far. Stuck in the interminable hell. but we made it. And thank you ever so much. It's lovely, really is. I'm quite emotional, and rather touched. But that's a different story. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to finish off with this one, which thanks ever so much for those who were into Cocoon, and I hope you enjoy Cocoon and the new album as well. And I do believe we're selling it here tonight. Would you believe it? But I'd like to finish with this one. Thank you ever so much. Because we like this. Thank you.
goes on his way. Take a stroll on the green, where troubled times are seldom seen. You never want to stray. The peace you will find makes you want to stay. Somewhere the band still plays. Somewhere the mayor eats ice cream in the park. Home before it's dark. You sleep safe and warm till another find it. Take a picnic by the lake, cider and walnut cake. Listen and you hear the chimes. Somewhere the town clock still tells the time. Shines. Someone is watching ducks swim in the park. No one fears the dark. No one feels apart. Everyone standing and waiting and waving to welcome the train.
Living together, everyone safe and sound, our brave soldier boys to protect us, marching on the parade ground. Everyone has a place. We're happy, as you can tell, with never a noise to disturb the peace, except perhaps for the fire bell. Born much too late in a different time.
Why does it make me sad? How can you miss what you've never had? Was the river such a place? Is there a way we can go back in time to the quiet little town in my mind? One day we'll ride that train, and one day we'll go walking on the green. Troubles seldom seen. Sleep safe and warm till another fine
gentlemen. Thank you ever so much. It's been wonderful. Wonderful. Thank you to Magenta. Thank you, all of you. Thank you. Storytellers Part 1 out, confusingly named.
Majestic mountains soar into the distance, still I ride. Warriors bar my way, I heed them not, still I ride. Nothing but my trusty steed beneath me, sword at my side. My quest to lift evil curse and seek my bride. They say every tale needs a hero. Someone to make a stand, make things right. Though this journey is lonely and hard, time to rest. Beauty holds my heart, and so is evil I will best. Mm-hmm.
someone to make a stand, make things right.